Hey guys, it's Teresa. I wanted to let you know that this week is finals week, so I am currently studying. Well, sort of, kind of. I mean, I've got stuff out here to study. So I mean, it's kind of happening. We're getting there. It'll just take a little while. I want to let you guys know that all my stuff is postponed until the end of finals. I just hammered out three projects for teachers the last 3 nights, staying up until like 2 a.m. to do them because I procrastinated terribly. Don't ever procrastinate. Anyway, so those are coming up, but I wanted to let you guys know that since I am in Hell Week, I'm going to show you some ways that I study. So, here we go. Okay, Benjamin, I have a big test on Friday, which means I have to sit down with a piece of paper in front of me with lots of questions, and I have to try to answer them. But I don't know what the questions are going to be. What should I do? How should I get ready to take that test?
Go over some flashlights, go over some doors, and go over some flashlights.
Flashlights.
Yeah.
And that'll help me get ready for my test?
Yeah. And yours too.
Okay. Do you want to hang out for a little while?
You have finals to study for.
Oh. Well, you know, I could just hang out for a little while.
I really want it right now.
Okay, what's your name?
Besa.
Besa. How old are you?
2.
When's your birthday?
June.
June. Okay, what do you like to play with?
A toy.
Toy? Can you look at me?
A dinosaur.
You like to play with dinosaur toys?
Yeah.
Okay, what's your favorite show to watch? What do you like watching on TV?
That one.
What do you watch on TV?
A camera.
No, I know that's a camera, yes. What do you watch on TV? Do you watch Doc McStuffins? No, what else do you watch?
Paw Patrol.
Paw Patrol. What else?
Doc McStuffins.
Yeah, do you like those? Do you like to go outside?
Yeah.
What do you do outside?
Go play.
Play? Play what?
Play Dr. Sandwich.
Bye. Bye.
Well, there you guys go. That's how I study for finals. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you found a couple of pointers for yourself. And good luck to all college students this week, next week, and I think perhaps even the week after. So, Kelly, how do you study for finals and stuff?
By staying in my room and not asking people to hang out.
Oh, okay. I see how it is. That was me.
Show me hate and I'll show you love. It's not